over here now. No fucking what?
Vamos pa' mí,
all your
Hey, miss me, yo?
You want some more?
Ah. Take cover. Switching out ammo. Get him down.
Me?
Let me move.
Shit! Shit, I'm here!
Damn it, fuck! Fuck, go in over there!
Either you kill me, or that pissant Greco does.
Well, since Greco ain't here...
The dock union's under control. Put some of you guys on it.
You took those fucks out, huh? Good job, pal. I'll send some guys to keep watch. Get the warehouse, and we get Greco. Easy as your mama's fucking pie.
With this Humphrey asshole, right? Who's gonna look at him and think, that's just what I want? Another warm
Vito sent me. You're Connie, right?
Yup. Connie DeMarco. Been keeping an eye on the smuggling business for Vito. Roy Thibodeau's in charge now, and it's a damn shit show.
Why hasn't Greco bounced him yet?
Oh, he bounced Roy right into a hole if he got to say so. Greco didn't pick Roy, and that puts a target on his back. Still, Roy's trying to sell the usual shit from out of Cuba. Cigars and rum, mostly. Hell, rumor has it they even selling medicine and shit to the Cubans.
Sounds like Greco's scrambling.
Imagine Greco thought his Uncle Sal give him a break, but no. So he's squeezing everyone, including Roy. Business gets any worse, Roy's gonna have to come down and see to it himself. Mind, Roy's got a few guys here and there.
Might take some persuading, but I'll get him to talk.
Hold of any Roy's guys yet? They're sure to talk if you, ask just right. What the hell happened over at the dock union? Sounds like you gave it to Toretto.
Huh? How'd he get in here?
Damn, they speed out a bumper for this asshole.
This is gonna be fun. Grab a cover.
We got jail.
I'll flush him out.
We got ourselves a guest.
Over here.
Fucking Molotov!
Molotov.
Ah, coming down. Get out of here.
Fancy meeting you here, shithead. Go to play.
Fuck! Reload! Go to jail, you motherfucker!
He's gone. Means I'm done.
Go look again.
Where do you get off to?
Get over here!
I'm ducking down! Myself.
Fuck! I'm out!
That just looks wrong. thought I saw something.
Holy.
What's that over there? Got a body here. Found him!
Bastard didn't stand a chance.
Shit. Check the other side.
They got one of us.
He's...
God damn it! He's fucking gone! I say we try that area. Have you lost your mind?
America's on its way to a race war.
Communist.
Yeah.
Fake the president's death.
Yeah. Huh?
You don't
I thought he
like
was gonna do something stupid.
Must have hit it over there.
What?
Shit.
Hey, take that somewhere else.
Tell me what's going down at Roy's warehouse.
The boss is trying to get medical supplies to Cuba for extra cash. I know where the shipment is.
There's been a homicide reported in River Row.
You work
for
me now.
If there's a unit in the area, maybe you can pass by and check it out.
Coming through.
Oh, watch it.
Units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned. Return to patrols. up and check things out.
Want to play another hand?
Oh, hell. What time is it?
Wonder what
time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.
Wonder what he's up.
It's feeling a little light, fellas.
What?
Fold after this one.
Go check this
out. All units, search is called off. Repeat, abandoned search. Return to patrols.
Want to play another hand?
Oh, hell.
Huh?
What time is it?
Time for you to play another hand and let me win my money back.
Drop him! Grab and go!
Hey,
who's sure, this keep guy? Your head down!
Don't you know your dad?
That's Fireball!
Watch it, Molotov!
Look who I found! Ah.
Hit him while he's down!
Trying to choke the life out of you!
Shit some shit up!
Die it!
You got this!
Bombing his ass! You better be fucking gone! It's only a matter of time till I find you! Take a firebomb in his ass! Cut that sack of shit down!
Firebombing his ass! Firebombing his ass!
Guess that's that then. Only so many places to hide, partner! Got your neck. Oh!
swim off the coast. Nowadays, only water you can swim in and not get some blisters or whichever is up in Frisco.
You ain't wrong.
Anybody follow you? Roy is rattled, scared of Greco, terrified of you. Heard he started sleeping at the warehouse, the only place he feels safe.
Good. Means I have an easier time getting my hands on him.
Once he's taken care of, we'll move in. Vito will turn things around. You'll see.
I hate getting wet like this.
Thank you. Again?
Did you see that suit, Mama? You look fine.
I saw that white girl he was with.
Line up. Wait to be called.
That boy went to Empire Bay and found the blondest, most blue-eyed friend he could get.
Lunatic, where you going?
Yes, I'll be there.
Gotta get
behind something.
In my sights, motherfucker!
Come here, asshole.
Got a gator who loves color, boys.
Coming through!
like us. Battlefield promotions come a lot quicker.
Assuming the man hitting us don't sneak in here and cut your goddamn throat, maybe you should worry about that.
Somebody sneaking around?
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole!
Shit!
Got him! Get over here!
Come on, you buddy.
Mistake, asshole! God damn!
Somebody?
Maybe he's over here.
Sir!
There's a truck.
be happening?
I can make things good again for you, Roy. Join my crew.
Great. That sounds great. Whatever you say.
See? Things are already looking up. Need you guys to secure the smuggling operation at the warehouse.
I'll send them over. And Lincoln, just cause Greco's a dipshit doesn't mean he's a pushover. He'll probably send out some of his men, have them try and take you out. So watch your ass. Get your hands on Greco and rough him up all you want, but don't kill him. That's for me.
Hey, Lincoln. Everything back to normal here now, thanks to you.
Greco there.
Got a problem.
Is that? How the fuck did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fucked, that's how.
God damn it. Why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Hey, stick with him. Bridge work.
Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away.
Is that... How did Greco end up with my car?
He's a little fuck, that's how.
God damn it, why don't you just let Marcano handle this jackass?
Marcano would just kill the little shit stain. I want to take my time. Besides, until I can get at Marcano directly, this is the next best goddamn thing.
Point taken.
Once I'm done with Greco, you cocksuckers are next! No way, you fucks! Greco's mine!
Don't shoot my car, Vito! Fuck!
I ain't making any promises. No way I'm letting that dipshit get away. Hey, stick with him!
Suspicious person and vehicle. Responding you to
you're gonna have to shake these cornpone redneck motherfuckers.
Well, what happened?
You crossed the wrong motherfucker, that's what happened. Now shut the fuck up. Back there, kiddo. Ride'll be over soon.
Hell's coming.
me out of here. You don't know who you're messing with, you baby fucking sons of bitches! Assholes! Just don't impossibly fuck right now!
I hope you got your seatbelt on, asshole.
You chicken shit motherfuckers, let me go already.
Back to your place.
Yeah. Pull around to the chum shack in the back. And as for you, have a little dignity, Christ.
Help! Somebody fucking help!
Watch out for cops. Don't want to get pulled over with this asshole in the back seat. Whew, shit. For a couple of years there, I really thought I might be done with all the Jimmy Cagney bullshit. But here I am.
Funny, I kind of figured you for more the Edward G. Robinson type.
Look at you, kid. You know, God's got a sense of humor, too. It's sick as shit, but that motherfucker's got one.
You gotta let me out of here.
Settle down back there, kiddo. Ride'll be over soon.
Let me go! They didn't know how to drive!